In this tutorial, I'm going to go over how to add a new website, crawl it to add pages, and then perform an accessibility scan. To add a new website, activate the Websites button in the main menu. On the Websites viewport, activate the Create a Website button. Now the new website viewport should be opened, where you can enter the base URL for the website you want added. You must enter the full URL for the website you're going to add. You may adjust any of the settings you want, or if you're fine with the default settings, you can just activate the Save button. For the crawl, I can just continue to scroll down the page and activate the Crawl button under Pages and Templates. The crawl message will come up saying website started to crawl and the crawl has been initiated. To monitor the crawl, scroll up to the top of the Edit Website page and under the Scans and Crawls widget, activate the Crawls tab. Under the Crawls tab, it will show you all of the crawls that are currently going. If you noticed, I refreshed it by using the refresh button to show what the status is. Currently, the status is queued. I can continue to monitor the crawl progress from here. The status will move from queued to running when pages are being found and added, to success when it is finished. I now recommend scrolling down again in the website page here to the bottom of the page and activating the refresh button under the pages and templates to now see all of the pages that were added to the account. And this is just a small demo site, so it only has those 8 pages in there. I can see all the pages. If I'd like to remove any of the pages, I can do so before performing the scan. If all of the pages look good, I can then kick off the scan by going to the top of the page and activating the scan button. The scan message will indicate that the scan was successfully started. To monitor the progress of the scan, you do that under the accessibility button, activate the scan button, and scroll down to the bottom of the page where you can see the status of the scans by toggling between the queued, active, and finished tabs. Again, if you wish to refresh the status, just activate the refresh button in this widget. Once it is finished, it will then show up under the finished tab. Now the results from the scan will be populated within the dashboard. And that is the simplest way of adding a website, crawling it, and scanning it in the PopTech platform. There are a lot of other settings that can be configured as well too, which will be highlighted in additional guides and videos.